Tens of thousands of people are expected to benefit from the aid. The Turkish Red Crescent says they will be distributing over 30 tons of aid to those in need.
The aid will be distributed to those in need in Afghanistan by our teams there. 16,000 people will benefit from the 33 tons of aid we've sent.